50. That's how many apps were available in Android market, as Google Play was known when it first launched, alongside the first Android device in 2008. A few days later, Android market opened for all app developers to register and start publishing their apps, without any review or validation requirements from Google, OEMs, or carriers. For us, as developers, the ability to distribute apps and the possibility of monetizing them through upfront payments, in-app billing, and advertising directly to the owners of over a billion Android devices is one of the most exciting opportunities made possible by the Android ecosystem. Growing up in the dark days before smartphones and the internet, if I wanted a new game or app, I had to go to a physical store and pay for a cardboard box filled with floppy disks or CD-ROMs. As developers, a big part of our business plan back then was how to get those boxes of our software onto those shelves. Or in a world of mobile, how to secure a carrier or OEM deal to get our apps preloaded onto devices. Today, I can install over a million apps or games created by tens, if not hundreds of thousands of developers via Google Play, all at the click of a button. That's translated into tens of billions of app installs and an incredible opportunity to distribute apps to Android users in hundreds of countries. Now, in the early days of Android, being fast and launching first was a pretty solid strategy for success, but as those first 50 apps quickly grew to hundreds, thousands, and now over a million apps, it takes a lot more than speed to stand out from the crowd. These days, the table stakes are a baseline of quality and a willingness to create great experiences for all your users. Of course, app quality can be somewhat subjective, but over the years, we've identified the core criteria that users identify with apps of high quality. And to make your life easier, they're all available on the Android developer site for you to review. This is the same checklist that the merchandising team for Google Play use to ensure only apps of quality are featured in their promotions and editor's choice categories. And they include everything from following the app design guidelines to supporting different screen orientations, tablets, and other devices. And of course, ensuring that your app is stable and performant. So, with over a million apps already available in Google Play, it's no longer just a numbers game. We don't need just more apps or games or even more developers. What we want is high-quality apps from great developers, like you.